kids have worked hard. I mean, the kids that were here last year, a year older, so they're going to be a year better and, you know, understand things more. But feel good about the progression. And we still have some young guys that have come into camp, have done some great things, but they got to learn what to do. So we'll be slow with them until we, you know, they understand what we're doing. But we certainly won't give up on them at this point in time, to redshirt them at this point in time. A couple of them we may, but a couple of them, you know, we may stay with a while to see how they develop.